So we're here today to talk to you a little bit about some of the services that we provide for our sellers. We currently have a condo in East Orange. There was a tenant in there. We have worked with the previous property management company as the tenant. They didn't renew the lease. They were looking to sell the unit.
So the homeowner has never been back to the property. We can take it from, as soon as we get keys from the property manager or tenant, whoever it is, we can take it the rest of the way. So Carrie met with the contractor, came up with a plan, got the owner to approve the budget, and is taking care of all of the construction work. She's picked out all of the finishes, tile, paint color, all of that good stuff. And so the owner literally does not have to do anything other than approve the budget, I guess.
Right. So we've been working with our contractor, and we had him fitted in. so we've just been taking it and giving the owner updates for, you know, weekly updates normally, and just trying to get it so we're on the market sooner than later. This one had a fair amount of work to be done. It was a tenant that had been in there for about 17 years. So we took it, I mean, we demoed it, we cleared it almost all the way to, I mean, it's a one bedroom, but we still had a fair amount of demo to do. But we have basically, the owner hasn't had to really do anything except for approve the price.
So if you have a rental and it seems overwhelming to, one, get the tenant out, two, to do all the remodeling and go through that process, please just give us a call and we can help with that. And if you're
it's
not-
It's my favorite part. I'll spend your money. I mean, like, right. in a budgetary way, not like in like, you know.
Like she spends my money. Way different.
It's our money, but anyway. Oh no, I did redesign her house too, yeah. I spent all her money. Sorry.
I know. Yeah. But and
then it
looks
really, really, really good.
Yes, it does. It does. If you're not sure about where to put that money after you sell, we have a 1031 exchange company. If you're looking to buy something local, we can help you. If you don't want to buy anything local, we have agents who are in Texas, Florida, Tennessee, wherever you want, we can help you with that. And then we also have a company that can do a DST where you're buying into like a huge complex and you don't have to do any property management. Your money just sits for 5 to 7 years and you get paid quarterly on it. So there's a bunch of different options if you're done being a landlord here in California. Let us know.